So at this junction of the game, I went ahead and hit USB, and I mounted my newly formatted 1 terabyte Seagate MPC 5000 hard drive to my computer, as you can see over here, okay? And as I did that, it said open to view files. And so what I've done is I backed up, like you did too, and you should, all the sounds I had on my old hard drive. I drag and dropped them using USB onto the desktop of my home computer, and now I'm going to go ahead and transfer them back onto the 1 terabyte hard drive.